Good morning, Palma. These are your daily announcements. The Palma Junior High class officers are hosting the cornhole tournament today and tomorrow. Check the bracket on my door for when your team plays. Today, we will have two games, the semifinal games. An admission counselor from Wentworth Institute of Technology will be at Palma on Tuesday, October 17th during the first period in the study center. If you're interested in attending the presentation, please register in your SCORE account. The last day to register is Friday, tomorrow. Attention sophomores and juniors, students who signed up to take the PSAT MMSQT test. Tomorrow, October 13th, is testing day. You'll be excused from your classes at 9 a.m. to walk over to Brother Dunn Hall to take the test. Please make sure your iPad is fully charged and you have an extra charger should you need it. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Short. An admission counselor from Pomona College will be at Palma on Tuesday, October 19th, during first period in the study center. If you're interested in attending the presentation, please register in your SCORE account. The last day to register is Tuesday, October 17th. Good luck to our junior high soccer team who takes on Seaside here today. Good luck to our freshman football team who travels to Aptos. And good luck to our high school cross-country team who competes in the third center meet tournament. Best of luck to you all, chieftains. Lastly, men, let's bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, open my heart and mind to new perspectives and ideas, and help me to empathize with the experiences of others. Grant me the patience to listen and the humility to admit when I do not know. Guide me in seeking knowledge and truth, and grant me the discernment to apply it wisely. May I approach each situation with the spirit of curiosity and a desire to learn. Amen. Blessed Emin Rice. Live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Have a great day, chieftains.